has to be two people.
Yeah, well, and those changing palms.
Can we have help for the top?
She's walking like on a slant.
She's exploring?
Yeah. She's never been in that area before because every sound scares her.
If you like bottles, for example, you can have plenty.
Like this?
It's a condom.
Thank you.
Just walk in with a nice swimming and
yes, tonight.
Once I heard, get ready for the anchor and no steering. Fuck! That was such a scary moment. Just thought, did I close the box or
what?
We have drift, and probably we will have hit the rock before the anchor.
Do you think the anchor would hold the boat?
We have super deep. We would have hold in this wind in 12 with the depth. We would have been pulling it until we get very close and hopefully hold before we hit the reef, but most likely we'll go putting in the reef. My idea was just to try to stop the boat any way
yeah.
I could.
In the beginning when I was fighting still with my tarp, I could get off one knot and I heard this scream. Nobody would understand anything in the front when the fucking flapping tarp is there.
Communication was more. Here we're safe, so we can cook.
So you think the weather will calm down at some point?
Today.
Come on, Vanessa! Come on, Vanessa! Come on, Vanessa!
Maybe they're not hungry anymore?
Oh, they're dead, teacher. Oh, aliens.
Oh. He's angry.
That one's angry.
Your face, you have a mustache.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Like, I would say 5 kilos. Because it's like, you know, the bottle is packed.
Oh no, it's fine. No, it's modern. You don't have something to scale?
Yeah, mais ça bouge, c'est ça.
This is delicious.
Combien de nœuds? Combien de stands?
Il y a 17 pour les îles loin derrière, enfin, il y a une quinzaine. On a deux nœuds alors.
Thank you.
pas mauvais la chartreuse, hein.
Putain,
là, c'est vraiment pas mauvais du tout, c'est vrai. Ah,
allez-y. C'est ma bouteille. Allez-y au goulot.
Bon, bah là, il a montré le chemin.